Okay, steps for a superhero. Okay, you're starting with your, make a fist up in the air and your hands on your hip. The part goes up, up and away, and then you bring it down and do step heels. Step left, right, left, right. And then you're gonna do bounce up, run, run, run. Just one bounce. Bounce, lift it up, run, run, run. Okay, and then two slow chugs. One, two. Then you do step heels again. Step, heel, 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 heel. Up, up, and away again. And then we do our flying part. We go to the side. Step, together, step, fly. One, two, three, four. So your right arm goes up. You're making an airplane. And as you go in a circle, you're just going to bounce four times. One, two, three, four. And then we gotta go back. One, two, three, four. And then you're gonna fly again. Same way. Bounce or jump as you're going in a circle. One, two, three, four. Okay, so that's the superhero part. And then we're gonna do, as soon as we do the second one, then we do step toes. Toe. So those are four. Let's do those again. Step. Toe. One. Two. Three. Four. And then it goes this part. You're going to go up, up, and away. It goes with the music. You hold it for four counts. One, two, three, four. And then it talks about being in your neighborhood, protecting your neighborhood, and you're going to point. Remember this part? One, two, three, four. So you just move your finger and just point out. Okay? And then it's the bird plane. So as you're looking, you're gonna look on the left side. You're gonna pretend like you're looking out. Bird. So your hand goes like this, up above your eyes, like you're looking out. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Who could it be? So you do your arms up like this. Who could it be? Check it out, it's me. And you're gonna point to yourself with your thumbs. It's me. Okay, and then you do that part again. Two times, who is it? Could be, it's me. And then we're gonna do four bounce lifts, pretty slow. Bounce right, bounce left, And then you go down. Remember how we're gonna pop down on our knees like this. Your head goes all the way down, so you're looking at the floor. And then it talks about a boom, a surprise. And when it says surprise, you're gonna jump up and out like this. Okay? And then you're gonna do two more bounce lifts. Bounce, lift, bounce, lift. Okay, and a new part that we didn't do in class last week. We're gonna finish it. The next part, you're gonna walk forward. You're gonna take a step forward on your right. Bring them together, right, together. Then we're gonna go back, together. Back together. Okay, this is our muscles part we talked about last week. You're gonna flex your muscles, make a big square arm, okay, angled arm, right, and then left, and then it talks about your muscles. So you're gonna do your right, left, and then you're gonna pretend to kiss it. So you're gonna lift it up and go and kiss it, and then this side, kiss it, okay? And after that part, we bring our arms, you're gonna step out, and when your arms or your legs come together, your arms are gonna come up and together. You're gonna come up, and then you're gonna go down, up. Do it four times, three, four, okay? And then you're gonna stand up tall, hands are strong on your hips like this, stand up tall, and then you point out. It goes with the music, and then there's like a laugh in the music. So I want you to touch your belly and do a laugh. Ha, 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 forward, okay? And then it does the very ending. Is it a bird again? Is it a plane? Who could it be? It's me. But we might change the ending a little bit. But that's the end of the dance, so let's try it with the music.